it do, my secret citizens? It's your boy Sincere B, Star Wars Battlefront 2, Part 2. Let's do this. Alright, here we go.
Understood, Commander.
Okay.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while.
Get this one.
If there's anything to recover, we'll find
I almost cussed already, see? Almost, I didn't. I held back. They might give me, though. They may still give me, though.
I'll let
them
know.
Cool, Steve.
Castle Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
I must say. Open it up for daddy. Open it up for daddy.
Standing around.
Visor two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Enemy targets. Okay, let's go.
Turned out a lot better than Paw.
Got some bombs in there, yo.
There are
oh, shit. God, damn. I can't throw it. I can't throw shit. Still can't aim. Still up. Shoot you in the kneecaps. Did I just cuss too? Oh, good lord. Fire hot. Using this some little hold up. I got problems right now, y'all. Why am I using this shotgun? How you change weapons? I don't want that gun. Oh my goodness. I don't know what happened to my gun now. Really? Really? We gonna waste that right now? Come on, man.
Show me threats.
Hey, bumper. Okay, I see. Alright. Yeah, don't see it. Yeah. Fuck. Shoot good, yeah, right here. This gun shoots nice.
I think they see me.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapon free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
Back The block is hot. The block is hot. Alright, we got it, y'all. Woo! That was crazy.
Clear.
Okay. Let's copy all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll
Did
deal
you
with
see TIE fighter? Arrest. Oh, nah, nah.
Scum wants
to nah. That ain't gonna happen for real, is it? Oh, snappity snap snap. Snap snap. Boy, the graphics though.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
On you, Commander.
Alright, y'all, let's roll.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak
Look
with
around,
the
man. This, this yes, graphics is just beautiful. They did an amazing job, man.
Evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has called a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, then. Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of him.
What are you at? What are you at?
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons stash is running through a port. Get inside, get all we can. We're taking this moon back to the
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Damn, I can't throw that shit with shit.
Understood, Commander. We're with you. I'm under fire! Saving him, Jimmy!
Whew. I know food which I save my life. That's that one thing. All right then. God damn, it's just crazy, man. So many people, man. God damn it.
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
God dang, well, that was crazy as hell, yo.
Okay.
else I need here? No? Let's roll.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the...
Okay, here we go. Disruption. What if I freeze the crazy question? Whew. Go with that one, man. What's this? Shield? Okay. We're going with the shield, I think. I like the shield, man. Alright, bet.
Rebellion K.
Oh.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
Okay. Alright, yeah, let's go with that. Alright, let's go, y'all. Oh, shit. These things don't like that? I didn't know that.
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark. Open fire! That armor's too strong for blasting!
Boy, what did I do? Right? Okay, that's it. All right, let's go to the countdown.
Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, Mom. Copy.
All right, y'all. That was crazy, but we got there.
Sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down. and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward!
That was crazy, y'all. I don't like my weapons, man. Cooling power. Range, rate of fire, damage, not bad. I might try this one, man. I'm gonna try this for a little bit and see what happens. Let's go. Oh, I gotta do it all over again. God, God!
Contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Ready for retreat.
Yes, come on.
know that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Fly this thing, man. We gonna fly this or we gonna fly this, y'all. What's up? Louise, are you serious?
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus.
This is pretty smart, though, because I had a hard time at first, but doing this talk right here and going through this, actually teaching you how to control it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Fast! Dang, boy. I can't hit like nothing. This is crazy fast.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
That didn't matter. Fun, man. If multiplayer like this, this could be ridiculous. Doing so good. Well, I wasn't doing that great, but I was doing pretty good.
Agent Hass, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
That's one for you.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
Sit it down, baby. Sit it down.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart.
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Whew.
Commander. Raider can't hold against those Y-Wings, Commander.
Nice one. That was crazy, man. That was crazy fun, though.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aang, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor. One I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
His outfit was cool to his face showed. The last command of he should just keep the mask, the glass part the dark all the time.
Securing our future.
Keep it dark all the time.
Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
Whoa.
That information can wait. For now.
Whoa. Easy.
Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
I feel you, girl.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Man, the graphics is crazy though, man.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space. All units report to evacuate stations immediately.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.
Boom. All right, y'all. We're going to stop here, man. That was crazy. I like how they put you into a lot of action and then slow you down with the little cuts, man. give you time to rest a little bit. So that's a pretty smart move. Leave a comment down below about the gameplay. I hope you're enjoying it. Please, let's get the video some thumbs up so you can get this video out there so people can see it. Also, like, share, subscribe. Come again and bring a friend. It's your boy, Sincere B. I see you soon with part 3, y'all. I'm out of here. Peace.
Oh, hell no. You better subscribe and press that thumbs up button, fool.